Ukraine's President Volodymyr Zelenskyy signals willingness to compromise, while Russia's foreign minister says direct talks between the Russian and Ukrainian presidents would be counterproductive. China places heavy COVID-19 restrictions on Shanghai, including testing requirements and travel bans, as case numbers there rise. State media in North Korea report leader Kim Jong Un says his country will continue to develop powerful weapons and will not trade or sell them for anything. And G20 chair Indonesia starts talks on new health policies for international travel at a meeting of the world's major economies.